Welcome back. Now that Philbo and Wambus are gone, there are way more snacks around here. Scan all the snacks here, fill up your journal, then we can swap deets. But don't be surprised if they're not all out at the same time. Bugsnax's gotta sleep too.
kebab, shish kebab.
Gee, you really got them all! I knew I picked them. Not that I'm surprised. After all, I've read all your articles. Even if I don't believe in the grumpa, you've got a way of digging up the truth. But enough about you. Let's talk Befika. I want you to use that journalistic instinct.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Good answer. You really get me. I know you're just doing this stuff for me because you want me back in Snacksburg, but I don't mind. If you really want to be besties with me, I want some dirt. Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to. And tell me, if you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
Oh, wow! How'd the ship get here?
Oh, there's a balloon?
Huh. You know, it looks just a little bit, exploded. But I'm sure we can patch that up, eventually.
Oh, it's yours? Well, you try. Well, if you don't mind,
Evening. Farming didn't go so well today. Soil's depleted. But I won't give up yet. I wonder how your day is going. Oh, Triffy, I miss you so much. I would hug your cactus facsimile, but it would only hurt me further.
Wambus has a fake cactus wife? Like he wasn't prickly enough already. 10 out of 10 perf dirt. Snacksburg sounds way more fun than sitting around in this cave. I thought it'd be relaxing, but it's totes boring. Plus, I don't know nearly enough about you yet. I'm just itching to see you around town. Bestie.